Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to be showing you four different fluid art pouring techniques that you can do on large square canvases. Large squares are so much fun. The results that you can get are different than on rectangles. And the first three videos I'm taking you back to a few years ago, and the fourth one is a more recent one. I think I did it in 2020. So hope your eyeballs enjoy.
After doing the one puddle swirl, I got this idea to try it again, except on a 24 by 24 inch canvas, but this time I'm going to be positioning the paints a little bit differently. Hey guys, so I might have gone insane for what I'm about to attempt, but if you think about it, some crazy people have created amazing things. So let's just hope I am that type of crazy, because today I will be trying a one puddle pour on a 3 foot by 3 foot canvas. Thank you.
Thank you.